name is Jyoti. I am from Karnal, Haryana. And I did my B.Tech from Krukshetra University. I was teaching in orphanage homes on weekends, and that pushed me to join Gandhi Fellowship. So when I got this offer letter, Gandhi Fellowship, I talked to my parents and said I want to validate myself if I can contribute, because at the time of Wipro, on weekend I was working or teaching orphanage kids. So I want to validate and challenge myself that I am just dreaming of changing the nation by sitting in AC cabin, or I can change literally by putting myself in shoes of those people. So when I was in my last community immersion, I saw government school kids, and father of those kids were either unemployed or indulge in seasonal labor or sometimes drug addicted. So I decided how to tackle with this. So I met mothers of those kids. They know how to sew, they have sewing machine, and they have skill also, that handicraft skill. So we can do this and we can pursue this. With this inspiration, I started Kala Initiative. We started with four women of that community. In this Kala Initiative, we are making for now handbags, pouch bags from the remaining clothes. Like, we talked to many tailors and we collected clothes as a raw material and buy zip and foam and make pouch bag kits and purses. I have make a website, Instagram and Facebook page so that I can sell them and they can earn. I have some technical skill, and in Gandhi Fellowship I have developed some skills related to facilitation, related to self, and how you can motivate people, how you can solve an issue within the community. I want to collaborate all skills and want to pursue ahead to solve an issue which is common to all.